Dear Chinese learners, 你们好。This is the second lesson of Essential Chinese for Travel. We will keep learning more useful phrases. Do you know how to say "This is mine" in Chinese? If not, you will find the answer after we finish lesson 2. In this lesson, we will learn common pronouns and how to express possessive.In part 1 of lesson 2, we will learn common pronouns and the demonstrative. Common pronouns are words like I, you, she, they, etc. And demonstrative words are words such as this, that, these, etc. Let's check the common pronoun first. In lesson 1,We already learned these three pronouns. Hope you still remember. 我我你你宁宁 Another important pronoun is 他 Depending on the context, this sound can mean he, she, it.Him or her. Let's read it again. 他他 Please notice that 我你您他 are all singular pronouns. They refer to one person. What about the plural pronoun? Plural pronouns are words like we, they.Let's see how to say plural pronouns in Chinese. 我们我们 We, us. 你们你们 You. 他们他们 They, them. Maybe you already noticed that 5 sounds,cover all the common pronouns. They are 我、你、他、们、您。Well, let's move on to check the demonstratives in Chinese. 这、这、this. 那、那、that. 这个、这个。This one, 那个那个 that one. 个 is a general measure word. When we refer to one object or one person, we need to use this word. For example, 一个苹果 one apple, 一个苹果一 one.个, the general measure word. 苹果苹果 apple. 一个苹果 one apple. 这个苹果 this apple. 这个苹果这 this. 个, measure word. 苹果 apple.这个苹果 this apple. When we talk about a group of things, we need these two demonstratives. 这些这些 this 那些那些 those. If you have any problem about how to pronounce the Mandarin pinyin, please check the playlistJourney of Pinyin on my YouTube channel. It covers a complete course about Mandarin Pinyin. Okay, let's do some review. I will give you some questions. For each question, you will have 3 seconds to think about. Then the correct answer will show on the screen. Are you ready? 我我 他他你你宁宁你们你们我们我们他们他们这个这个这些这些那个那个那些那些 That's all for today. I will see you soon in our next class. 再见。